Have you ever wondered where the dragons from Game of Thrones and House of the Dragon came from? Are they just naturally occurring creatures in this magical world, capable of being tamed to a point where riding them is a possibility? Or are they the result of something darker? An ancient blood magic ritual where two creatures were combined to create something else, something new? And why can only select individuals ride them? To learn all about the origin of dragons, check out my latest YouTube video.